representing Legado del Fantasma, Santos Escobar.
Zelina Vega said earlier this week that 2023 will be the year of Legado del Fantasma. Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
I gotta tell you, Cole, anybody who witnessed the exploits of Legado del Fantasma in NXT needs no further convincing. They've got their toes wet here on SmackDown now. I truly believe Escobar, Zelina Vega, et al. When they say